Is this a university in Korea?
Postdoc, yeah. That's where I work for one third of my time.
Sir, do we need any recommendations for this?
You don't need recommendation, but you can mention my name.
Yeah.
Your name itself, under whom I did my second year training.
Right.
I did at NML Junction.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Mention all that. Yeah. You will see that on the
I did on magnetics actually.
Right.
Ferromagnetic materials.
This is only about steels.
Only about steels.
Only about steels. Yeah.
My area was only ferrous related. But related to magnetics, magnetic properties and all.
Yeah. So, you know, there's one institute in Japan. It's called the National Institute for Material Science, which is outstanding for magnetic materials. So Professor Hono is giving a talk tomorrow. Now, one problem is that in the past, he has had two people from BHU as interns, and they were very, very good, but they didn't continue. They didn't continue. He wanted them to stay as graduate students. Yeah. So he told me yesterday that he won't accept new ones. But if you have a commitment to go beyond internship, if you can make commitment, he might think again. Yeah. So he had two internships from BHU, and they were very good students, he said to me, but they didn't continue. They went to other places.
They had to come, they didn't went there back.
Yeah, yeah, but because he wants them to, you know, the reason for internships usually is to check the candidate to see whether they are good enough.
The potential to continue with
them. So he's giving a lecture tomorrow, Hono.
Sir, I'll definitely try to attend that lecture.
Yeah, yeah. But he's the world leader in magnetic materials. Yeah.
Apply under the same professor whom under whom that we applied. Can I give you a reference? Because he too is from Cambridge Material Science.
Yeah, you can mention. Yeah, but that won't help. Yeah, they will assess your academic. Yeah. Is she also working on magnetic?
Some nanoparticles.
Okay.
So she was a student of applied physics. Applied physics plus this material science. So I think she was working on quantum material, nano material science.
So I don't think that is in our department.
Huh? I'm not sure. I'll let you know by evening.
Okay.
If you in the evening, I will definitely let you know.
Okay.
Tomorrow your flight is at what time?
11.
So at 8:30 you
get. Yeah. So it takes 1 hour to get to the airport or?
From Kent, from your hotel, it will take 1 hour.
So probably from the hotel to start at 7:30?
No. 8:30 is enough.
No, but that will only leave 1 hour.
But checking in here is only 1 hour is required, sir. It is not a very big airport now.
No, but I want to be safe.
No, you don't worry about
if
it.
If there is a traffic jam, yeah.
But still, sir, 1.5 hour is sufficient. It's only, I think, 20 kilometers from there.
Right.
20 kilometers, 1 hour is sufficient, sir. It took only half an hour from your place to the airport in the morning. So as such it's a half hour run, but still 1 hour at the peak time because 8:30 start, peak time starts.
8:30 is already
8:30
traffic jam.
Not much, but still to be on safer side. So you have 1.5 hours with you.
Okay.
8:30 to 10, you have 1.5 hours. Because it's a small, you must be accustomed to big airports.
Yeah.
They require 2 hours before.
Yeah, so if I can get to the airport by 8:30, that would be good.
No, but that's what I'm telling you, sir. Varanasi, this airport is a very small airport.
Right.
So checking in even before 45 minutes would do. So still I'm keeping you with 1.5 hours.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
That's what I'm telling you. Still, if you want, I can send a car at 8.
Yeah, because if I miss this flight, I have another flight to catch you in Mumbai.
Okay.
Yeah. So I don't want to miss the flight.
From Varanasi to Bombay, you have a direct flight?
Yeah.
And from Bombay
to London. So it's always better to get to an airport before, long before, rather than get stressed, you know?
Yes, sir. Send the car at 8, and so that even if it gets late, so that by 8:30 it will be there at your hotel.
Okay.
At your place. By 8:30, the car will be with you.